here we see another one of those mountain trucks in Switzerland, in Sion. This is a Mercedes Aurox 4151, so 41 ton chassis, 510 horsepower. It's an 8x6 star 6, which means 8x6 drive, 3 axles driven, 1 non driven, and the last axle is also steering, and the first two as well. Behind the crane, they made a small tipper body, which can tip in 3 ways. As this is a Mercedes truck, the conversion was done by Palo in Passau. They are specialists for Mercedes trucks. They changed the rear axle and placed a steering rear axle. So here we see the steering rear axle. It sits on the place where normally I rig it. A normal rear axle was. And it's steered hydraulically. You can see the cylinder on the left side. And this one has leaf springs, which is remarkable, as the MN versions I've seen so far all were with air suspension. As this is based on the 8x6 of Mercedes, which has the driven front axle, it can have a little bit of a shorter wheelbase than the normal 8x6 that you get from MN. Behind the cab, they installed a Fassi 990 model, so nearly 100 ton meters. The chassis has got double outriggers at the front, but the chassis itself didn't get reinforced.